Opine has four manufacturing centers. Opine Chengdu Manufacturing Center is located in West China, covering a total area of 496,000 square meters. It can produce 350 kitchens and 900 wardrobes and custom furniture per day. Opine Tianjin Manufacturing Center is located in North China, with a total area of 335,000 square meters. It can produce 800 kitchens, 2,400 wardrobes and custom furniture, and 1,500 interior doors per day. Located in East China, Opine Wuxi Manufacturing Center covers a total area of 519,000 square meters. It can produce 600 kitchens, 2,200 wardrobes and custom furniture, and 1,000 interior doors per day. Opine Qingyuan Manufacturing Center is located in South China, with a total area of 989,000 square meters. It can produce 1,400 kitchens, 4,800 wardrobes and custom furniture, 2,200 interior doors, and 1,400 bathroom vanities. Okay, now let's have a look at our Qingyuan factory. First, you can see our manufacturing office building. Here is our staff's dormitory and canteen. Qingyuan Manufacturing Center is about 40 minutes drive from Guangzhou Baiyun International Airport. Very convenient. Currently, more than 6,700 employees are working here. It is Opine's largest manufacturing centers. Or the exported products such as kitchens, wardrobes, bathroom vanities, and interior doors are produced here. After orders are completed, goods will be stored in the warehouse, then sent to specific ports according to the delivery date. What we see now is our carcass plan. Let's work into our carcass plan. Here's our panel cutting arrow. This arrow consists of 9 automatic panel cutting source. The panel cutting source are imported from Germany Hohmag, one of the well-known wooden working machinery brand. It allows excellent processing accuracy. After finishing automatic panel fitting, our operator fans the task order and press keyboard, the cutting source will start cutting automatically. A barcode will be exported. The barcode contains order information and processing time. After cutting, panels will be transmitted to the edge bending area. What we see now is our automatic edge bending production line. The rubber picks up the workpiece directly. An infrared scanner is installed at the front side. The scanner reads panel's edge bending information. Then the correct edge bending will be fed. After that, the machine starts to raise temperature, finish edge bending, trimming, and reducing. Or the four edges are bending the same machine. After edge bending, panels will be transmitted to the drilling arrow. According to the barcode, the CNC drilling center can get drilling data that starts to drill holes. Here's our intelligent sorting arrow. All the panel sorting tasks are done by robots, which greatly improve our sorting efficiency. Thank you. Finally, it is our packing area. This task is also done by Robert. The paper cutter gets the panel size information from the barcode, then cuts the corrugated paper intelligently. The carton fit panels very well, and panels will be protected perfectly. After packing, goods will be transmitted by forklifts to our logistics center. The logistics center receives orders intelligently according to the barcode information. Each order will be transmitted to its storage zone automatically. The intelligent elevator will fetch the goods to the right storage location while receiving delivery directly. The intelligent conveyor belt will send goods to the right trunk lane. Carton missing or wrong delivery can be eliminated. Now, let's have a look at our interior door manufacturing process.